you've been blocked from being able to excel. From being able to excel.
I don't take it as a joke.
It ain't no joke, as Rock Kim said.
It ain't no joke.
It ain't no joke. I used to let my smoke. Now I slam it and make sure it's broke.
Now I slam it and make
That's what I was raised on, Rock Kim.
That's what I was raised on, Rock Kim.
Hip hop.
Life dog.
Expression.
Hip hop.
Started out in the park.
Hip hop.
Now everybody's trying to chop. I'm a cheap soul. If you playing on radio, are you connected? Picasso is dead. Steve Jobs is dead. Walt Disney is dead. Name somebody. Lift.
Disney is dead.
Name the name of the same breakfast.
Name the name of the same breakfast.
Don't tell me about being likable.
Tell me about being.
We got 100 years here. We're one race.
100 years here.
The human race. We're civilization.
The human
race. We're blip in the existence of the universe.
In the existence.
And we constantly try to pull each other down.
And we constantly
not doing things to help each other.
Not doing things to help.
That's my point. That's my point. It's like I'm shaking talking about. I know it's daytime TV, but I feel that I can make a difference while I'm here. I feel that I can make things better through my skill set. My skills, I'm an artist. 5 years old, art school, PhD, art institute in Chicago. I am an artist. I have a condition called synesthesia where I see sounds. I see them. Everything that I sonically make is a painting. I see it. I see the importance in the value of everyone being able to experience a more beautiful life. It's funny because I was thinking about Obama and Leo's talking about the environment, and then I'm talking about clothes, and everyone looks at me like that's not like an important issue or something. But I remember going to school like in fifth grade and wanting to have a cool outfit. I called the head of Payless. I'm like, I want to work with you. I want to take all this information that I learned from sitting at all these fashion shows and knocking at all these doors and buying all this expensive clothes, and I want to take away bullying.